Stay at home and keep their fingers on their phone, cause they all friends with some bad girls and they never go. Hey, welcome back to my channel.
No, I'm not doing that shit. I'm the real though. Welcome back to another episode. As you can see, I'm sitting down. Weird. Things are different this episode. I'm basically gonna be trying a new segment again on the vlog. Today, we are gonna be taking on a different take, which is inspired by a channel called PAQ. Thanks, on the feet. They're a fashion-based channel, and I wanted to try give my subscribers that are into that kind of stuff, like fashion, a different segment to the vlog, and bring on new creators and models to help me with the segment every week. For those of you that watch the videos, you know that myself and my roommates live in like one of these three sky-rise buildings in Cape Town, called, I don't know what the f*** are they called? They're called Tamworth Towers or something on Wikipedia, and they're also called the Blemish on a beautiful mountain. These buildings have been around since the 1960s, like it's retarded. So with that in mind, I came up with the idea to try use the fact that these buildings are old as f*** to try recreate back then 1960s and put a spin on it with fashion and go around the estate and take photos with the same look as the 1960s feel, and put a fashion spin on it. And today I'm actually helped with a friend of mine, Zoe.
Hey, what's up guys, I'm Zoe and I'm at Hangout Instagram and I'm helping him out today with some fashion stuff.
The aim of this whole video is to try to create a fashion editorial video that we're going to play at the end of the video from all the different locations we shoot at around the state. Just gonna have fun with it. Definitely something that's challenging me because I've never done this type of video before. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy it. And yeah, man, let's get it.
Alright, cool. So before we go anywhere, we've decided to stop off at the foyer of this building. Look at this shit, dude. It's like a scene from what's that movie with Scarface? That's option. It's like old school as fuck, retro feel to it. So we're gonna stop here before things get out of hand. But yeah, we're gonna stop here, get some cinematics, get these shots, and I hope you guys enjoy it. So basically,
okay, you gotta be in the light though.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. we've actually, you see, we outside. We ain't scared to go out. No, I'm joking. We actually came outside now. This is where the real challenge begins, because now we have to use the building and the architecture of the building to try to create the best foot pics around the building. And yeah, man, first stop is these pillars. It's like, so the building's in a circle, so it just spirals down, I guess. And yeah, let's roll on with this part of the video.
Charlie? Bueno. She want a picture with Tommy. You know she come from the country. She never fought Tommy. She can't afford Tommy. You pay the bill like you want me. You fly me out like you found me. Can't find another girl, tell me. Can't find another girl, Tommy. She wanna know who's Tommy. Who's this girl, Tommy?
Dope. Quick outfit change. First two locations done. Super happy with how those came out. Now we're off to a laundromat that's actually in the building, and then we're gonna do the tennis courts and then the pools to wrap it up. Looking fire so far. So happy with it. So stoked. Hope you guys are enjoying the creative directing and the styling. Zoe's killing it. I'm just following her lead. So yeah, man. Bit of a switch up. Now we're at the pool of the estate and it's a bit of a retro feel, so we're gonna get Zoe in like a bikini with some headphones as if like it's like 1960s vibes, just chilling out, and then we're gonna see how that looks. Hopefully it turns out dope. So now
final scene is the tennis court of this estate, last and final take of the day. We're gonna do that and then show you guys the film. What is it? Fashion film editorial video. Fashion, that doesn't sound right, but yeah, that's gonna be it. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did enjoy it and you still want to see more, let me know in the comments below. And yeah, if you are a model or creator and want to jump on the next one, let me know by DMing me on Instagram. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Like it if you did, subscribe it, share it, please. Let us know which pics you like the best. And yeah, head over to both mine and Zoe's Instagrams if you want to see the final photos. Until next time, peace.